Aloha, everybody. It's Kawila Pele here at about 7:05 a.m. And it's on 10/10/2012. And I'm going to roll the windows up here. And I felt very, very strongly pulled to go down to, at least go down the direction of Kilauea today for the 10/10 at 10/10, and I'm not sure exactly how long it'll last, but it's just one of those things where you have to do it. Not sure exactly what's going on. A lot of times I don't see it until I get back, until I get finished. So hope all is well, and I'm going to start another one, y'all. So it is a little bit active today because it is 7 o'clock, and lots of people are going to their normal work jobs, and this does feel like it has something to do with an opening up of several things. One thing, part of it is dissolving, opening up the whole new paradigm for everybody. Talking about the work thing, getting away from this I've got to work paradigm to make a living and all this other kind of stuff that's sort of survival oriented. And the other thing is the opening of a prosperity channel, which appeared to me last night. Part three here. The prosperity channel, I don't exactly know what that means, but I've been getting a feeling something is opening up fairly soon, and I've read something by Steve Becko and company with an Archangel Michael reading that this is within days. Whatever days that means, number of days, I don't know. But in the meantime, we're going to Kilauea and Hawaii Volcanoes National Park, and we're going to do our thing over there, whatever the thing is and whatever doing is. So we'll talk later. Aloha. As we come up to Halemaumau today, it's the wind is a little bit, there's not much wind today. I can already smell the, usually I cannot smell the sulfur, but I can smell them right now. So something is sort of a stillness. It's a transition between the trade winds and the Kona winds and the trade winds. So now it's Kona winds. And this is just that's a physical description. But really to me it's representing that there's something going on that is a little bit stuck, needs to be released. And that's part of why we're here. I call it Pele's voice that is speaking in the distance. And we are here for a ceremony, a fire ceremony, to call in the light, the fire to transform this planet, to transform dark aspects of this planet into the light. And so I'm here at the edge of Halemaumau, and say aloha. Here we are. The sun is quite bright today, and it will be part of our ceremony. There's nothing like this anywhere in the world. Listen carefully, and you may hear Pele speaking. The 10/10.
Pele can be heard in the background. We're between pyramid rocks, here, here, and here. We're actually just before the 1010. And we will now light the tobacco next to the lehua, the energy of this flame from the sun. The sun is partaking, the sun is lighting this flame here. As we continue to light the tobacco, the ember is forming the smoke, smoking out all the final dark pieces of this planet. The lehua, fire from lehua, the red flower of Kilauea. The energy goes out to all the planet. As we look out there now, we have seen vortexes form all around, and they are now leaving. They are now leaving to go around the planet. These are portals, our doorways for opening. As you hear Pele speak, they are doorways to open the new paradigm, the new planet, the golden age. Absolutely amazing over here. We just did the mission over here, and look at that ship. That is just—it's like huge. That has shown up over here. I'll just do a slow pan. You can enjoy this view. This is behind the volcano house. Here we are at Halemaumau, and it's just amazing. Look at that. Right behind the volcano house. Sitting with my feet in a small pond, small pool, just enjoying the massaging of the pebbles on my feet. Something called for that. This is Punalu'u. Punalu'u is famous for its black sand beach, although there are many, many more black sand beaches over here at than Punalu'u. But look at this. I just show this to you.